Hey, Summit County, welcome back over here to Breckenridge. We are live on location at the starting line of Breck Epic, and this is an epic day for us. These racers have been out here for multiple days already. We've got riders from literally all over the world, and I've got Tim here that's just joined us. Now, from what I understand, you are representing the country of Belgium here, right?
That's right, all the way from Belgium, flatland Europe. I live at 100 feet elevation, so my lungs are burning here.
So what has that been like for training and coming out here to participate in Breck Epic?
The race is just amazing. I mean, the scenery is gorgeous. These mountains are awesome. You know, like, the lungs are burning, but, you know, we're having fun.
Now, this is one of the final days of the race, right? You've already been out there hitting it hard.
Yep. We've done five stages. Last one today. It's a shorter stage, so it's a bit of a party stage.
Sure. Everyone's just kind of ready to wrap it up and kind of a more chill ride. I understand it's fast-paced, but not quite as intense.
The elite guys are probably going to go out really fast, but us middle of the packers are going to take it a little easy, have a beer at the aid station, enjoy it.
Now, how have you felt about the last few days? I know we had some rough weather conditions in the beginning, but today is supposed to be gorgeous.
Yeah, day one was pretty epic, rain after 2 hours, and everybody, like, there was people hypothermic on course.
Wow.
So it was pretty bad, but I think we paid for it in the ensuing days, but the weather's been great, and today's is going to look great, so I think it's going to be fine.
Now tell me about some of the routes you guys have been hitting this week. You know, do you have a favorite spot that you really felt you were rocking it?
To me, the Colorado Trail on day two, there was a descent there. It was like just miles and miles of just screaming fast downhill. That was gorgeous. And then yesterday going over Wheeler Pass, it was hard. I mean, everybody's hiking up there, but it was so beautiful. The scenery is amazing. Yeah, gorgeous.
Awesome. Well, thanks so much for stopping by today. Good luck out there and have an amazing day.
All right. Thank you.
Thanks, Tim. Well, stick around, you guys, here in just a moment. We'll be visiting with Cody from the Breckenridge Rec Center. We've got more to come, updates on local events and weather. So stick around. We are not going anywhere. We'll be live here at the Breck Epic.